What was it like at St. Bernard's?
It was one of the worst experiences of my life. Oh my, I've seen the most terrible things there. The crimes that the teachers commit on the students. I couldn't believe my own eyes.
So is this why you're here? Witness protection?
Well, I'm here because I know all of their secrets now. Every last one of them, every single teacher in that school, I have something on. So they're scared of me. They're scared that I'm going to tell the public about all of their dirty secrets.
You see what's going on in the St. Bernard school, mate?
Yeah, bro, that's crazy. I heard of human trafficking in that thing, bro.
And have you seen them toilets? Jamie, pull that out.
These leaks are
damning!
How the hell are these schools still open?
St. Bernard's isn't that bad. All the ways at St. Bernard's is just cheese.
Matthew Perkins. See all these year 13 boys with these year 8 girls?
Wow. This can't be happening! It's okay!
Ew! Ah! Jesus! Jesus!
Мы уже приняли решение о проведении специальной военной операции.
Dzień dobry. TVN. Teraz będziemy kurwa mówić o St. Bernard's Catholic School.
Oh my gosh, haven't you heard what's happening at St. Bernard's?
I know, I can't believe it. It's actually really crazy. The teachers are getting exposed.
I mean, I've got 2 kids myself, and I've never seen them take burns off of things I've heard.
I've heard that many people vaping in the toilet.
But Mr. Tonnison's kind of lame, like.
Where's Nick? I need backup. What do you mean he has a privilege? Get him here now. I know he's done his part, but I need him.
I know your secrets, office ladies. Look at this boss, man. Look at this man. He knows he's the worst of them all. I promise you, I'm gonna put an end to this right now.
We all went out, yeah, we had a good time.
Sir?
Yes.
Mr. Kasapian, right?
Oh, yeah.
You look quite different to your pictures.
Is it?
Anyway, it's nice to meet you.
Easy.
So, tell me what it's like at St. Bernard's.
Oh yeah, I got one thing for you, don't worry. Oh, sorry. Our mission statement. At St. Bernard's School, students are educated in a nurturing...
First rule about Wrestle Club, don't talk about Wrestle Club.
Do you know what? I have a psychology lesson, so... I'm just...
You never get to a psychology lesson.
Engage the target, boys. Let's get them right.
Let's go!
Alright, guys, can we have the ball, please?
What are you gonna say?
Give our ball back.
Matthew, have you got on your phone what happened with the issue earlier?
No.
Yeah.
No. Do you know?
I do.
I'm not in trouble.
Not at all, man. Whoa, was that a kid falling there?
Sir!
Matthew, we know you can't be posting that on TV.
So, sir, why do you make Matthew do these videos?
Well, a child got injured, and that's bang out of order. I said a sick form, I gotta make sure the school is perfect, and right now it's a disgrace. Uniform, shirts are always on top. Speaking of, get it in. Trainers. Everyone's wearing trainers and coats. Don't get me started about coats. Every single day, coats! This is Matt's, by the way.
You're like, guys, what you doing? Is that Matt's? Is that even more Matt's? Rohit, how was your weekend? Even more Matt's, what about you two? I've asked him at the weekend, what you doing? I get nothing. All it is maths. I've heard Kula's already got his kid on GCSE stuff.
It's not working. Nothing's working.
Perfect. It's not sending.
You cool?
Yes, please.
What seems to be the issue?
I don't know why my email won't send.
It's pretty simple. You just click the send button right here.
Alright, bye. I see.
What's it like working here?
It's quite fun. It's hard work though, going around to each class, helping everyone. But the school wouldn't be anything without us.
So we heard we have no technical difficulties.
Yeah. I need some technical support.
I hope you're better than the ticket guys we had before. They were terrible.
If something goes wrong in here, how do you fix it?
Not sure really. Usually I just get a ditty to fix it for me.
Sir,
yeah?
What's your job here?
My job is to keep St. Bernard safe and make sure everyone's in their lessons. And also make sure that no one's bunking. and anything that SLT brings to me, I make sure it goes down smooth.
Oh my god, it's them two again?
So does everyone respect the IT department?
Oh yeah, everybody loves us. Except...
Except who?
Goldring.
How bad is it?
How bad?
Yeah.
I don't leave home without it.
Guys! Guys! Code gold! Code gold! Goldring. Why isn't it working? Why isn't Clashdots working? You! Who was it?
I don't know!
Who was it that wasn't wearing a mask?
Sorry, sorry. We're gonna fix
you.
Again, always.
Look at this, look at this. I try and send an email, and the internet is so bad here, I can't even send it now. I have to put up with this every day. Guys, email me, pgoldring. Send me anything you have against the tech department. I need as much ammunition as I can get.
Apart from the tech department, how is it working at St. Bernard's?
It's good, actually. I mean, the students are really nice to me. And I get the respect that I need, and the teachers are pretty nice as well, I suppose.
Hello, Munchkin.
Hello, Watson. Did you mark the papers?
I marked them later. Why are you always on to me?
Because I'm just saying, last time you said you're gonna mark the papers, I had to mark them.
I'll mark them this time, okay? Goldring? Do not give me a negative point. I have a family to feed. Don't do it!
I'm doing it!
No!
I'm doing it!
Don't do it!
I'm doing it!
Don't let me on! Please!
Hold on. My pen just ran out.
You! You don't even teach! All you do is make money!
Shut up! You don't know what I do! I'm a doctor, you're a mister!
And what?
What color is your Ferrari?
You're gonna tell them how you paid for that Ferrari? You make Mars bars and sell them!
Wow, look at that pigeon.
Someone give me some good news. Mrs. Tomlinson, how are the PPEs going?
The PPEs will be the hardest ones ever. I've used all the past questions I set as homework. They'll never suspect a thing.
No one will get above 6?
Absolutely not. Impossible.
Great. So, how are the practical endorsements going?
They've been completed to a very high standard. I'm very impressed. Although some people haven't done their PAGs, Ashika. Ashika, do your PAG!
Ashika, do your PAG!
Ashika, this is unacceptable!
Dr. Sharma, what about you? What have you done?
I'll come down on you like a ton of bricks!
Okay. Ladies, how's what going? Right, pregnant? Cool, how about you?
I've got a baby.
Ladies, you have to learn to keep it in your pants.
You girls are so lucky. I wish I had someone.
Don't worry though, babes, I got you. Anyway, so, Brophy, how have you been doing?
Brophy, how have you been doing?
Hey, you guys come meet me when you guys want to learn something. Out of 90. Physics PPE.
Brophy? Brophy, don't you have a lesson now? Sajadi, what about you? Sajadi?
How long have you been at this school for?
Let me check. About 36 hours, cumulatively, throughout the year.
How have you managed that? How are you a teacher here?
So what I like to do is, I like to give my students a question once a week. And they attempt to solve it, and that's when I leave. I come back a week later for another hour, and it should be solved, rinse, repeat, rinse, repeat.
Don't email me. Don't contact me. This is your question. I'll see you next week. Sarji? Where did he go? What?
Let's just stop Watson from bothering us again. Look, I know you're an investigator. You're trying to get some dirt. I got something to admit to you. I wasn't always a teacher. I used to work at Mars. The Mars Bar factory just over that way in Slough.
Wow. Do you ever miss working at Mars?
There are 1,095,000,000 Mars bars made every single day at the Mars Bar factory in Slough. That is one Mars bar for every 6 people on Earth. The question is, how do we feed the upper 5?
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Being wrong, nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. A field day for the heat. A 1,000 people in the street, singing songs and a carrying signs. Mostly say hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. We better stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. We better stop.
feeling. 3 whole pies at 9, times an hour zipping. Getting bigger, getting an hour getting. Feeling extra time, little magazine. Feeling extra mind. You can fly on a press that 9, hold the action extra time.
Hey,
in the club, you want to scare me. Look for something like you forget
it. It's ready.
Ever since the Bernardine sisters have set up the school, we've had a rich religious heritage in the school, learning about Catholicism. We have this chapel, and we also work as a secret organisation to do some deeds.
So, go with Archangel Michael.
Alright, let's get to work.
Go with Archangel Michael, go!
The English department is flawless. I hear they got the best results in the school.
Miss Lindsay knows everything in sixth form. That's why her hair's so big. It's full of secrets.
Last year, Mrs. Ahmed went off on maternity leave, so I went on maternity leave.
Miss Bacon has the best style ever.
Mrs. Zardef's staff collection is iconic. And have you seen her Louis Vuitton bag?
One time, Mr. Dalton punched me, and it was awesome.
So, women in Gothic, most importantly, AO3. Just a second. Instone, we need to talk.
Oh, is this like Colin's new note? It's about something important. Someone's onto our burn book.
Who do you think told them?
I bet it was Zardef. I love her, but she cannot keep her mouth shut.
I told you Anna doesn't hate you.
You think I can't keep my mouth shut? Of course it wasn't me. It was probably the newbies.
Newbies? I've been here for 3 years.
It wasn't us. We were busy writing our 7-part Twilight fan.
Ladies, let's all calm down. Dunford will know what to do.
What the heck is going on?
We have a cold pink,
And it's not even Wednesday.
Oh my God, Robinson, stop trying to make Code Pink happen. It's not going to happen.
Can you girls all chill out for a second? I have the book with me, it's safe.
Okay, good. Oh yeah, Zardef, we really need to mark those Year 13 papers as well.
I can't mark right now. I'm sick.
Okay, love you girlies. Bye.
Bye.
Ridiculous. Bye.
Hashtag fashion fail. Nice.
Oh, oh yeah. Hi, yeah, can we get the chairs back out? We have another assembly.
I've had enough. Ordering me about all the time, like I don't carry the school. I'm the reason this school's still going. She's a dirty, stinking...
I thought slavery got demolished in the 1800s. It is now 2022. Why am I working like a slave in this day and age? I don't get paid enough. The teachers shout at me. This is basically child abuse, even though I'm not a child, I'm a caretaker. Nothing in this school works at all. What the...
If we weren't here, the school would collapse. We're the backbone of this school. No appreciation. Nothing.
Another day. Oh! What is this?
No.
I'm not
having this. Hello?
I'm not being funny, right? What kind of dirty, stinking animal decides to take a dump?
It was probably this pig right here. It was this pig right here, and now he's dead. This job's taking its toll on me. I can't do this anymore. On a side note, let's look at the trapdoor.
Why is there a croissant on the floor? Nah, I'm not having it. Not today. Not today.
I've clocked it. When I walk around the school, there's enough. They need to improve their guides, clearly.
Stand. Oh, get up, man. Time to get cleaner, man.
I don't get paid enough.
I'm on the crew.
I hate this toilet. Oh no! Ah! I caught you.
I tally my sorrows with stacks of chairs. The 80s block toilet I can barely bear. My happiness is only on a thread of hair.
Where am I?
Hey baby, you're in my office. What happened?
I was caretaking. Something happened. I fell.
You must have had a big fall.
Have you got anything for the pain?
I mean, I don't think I have anything. There's been budget cuts, but I mean... Oh, they're here already.
Shout out my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TP. I'm in this bitch with 4 chain. I just pulled up me a A. Real nigga all in my face. 500 racks in my safe.
Are you guys slow for me?
What you got up?
Yeah, you gonna hold that one. You gonna hold that one. But hold on, go get you some. Go get you some, man. Shout out, yeah.
All of my niggas gon' smoke. All of my niggas together. We came from the bottom. We used to weigh each other. None of my niggas gon' fold. Couple pussy niggas told. They ain't my niggas no more. Hold it down for the cold. In the line with the gold. All of my
cook on an occasion.
Come in.
Big head on.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
The scariest little punk. What you got for me, shorty?
Are you
drunk? How much is that?
$5. I forgot name. Bob in the wet rain. Ooh. Rather go and Bob on main. Gucci gang.
Spent the racks on new chain. Huh? My love do.
Zooming in. We got a two-tone AP. We got a Richard Mille there on the side. We got AP. Mine's so drippy. We got a wet floor car.
Still slanging dope in the jets.
Huh? I got on. AP. Look my earrings. 100,000 each year. Look at my ring.
What's your name?
Your airline, your company. The bread smell like some cigarettes. I'd rather in a project. Yeah. They kick me out of plane off. Now Lil Pump flying private jet. Yeah. Everybody scream WestJet. Lil Pump still that. Yeah. 100 on wrist sipping on tag.
Gucci gang.
Spread their racks on new chain. My blood Duke. Yeah. I forgot name. I can't bob in the weather rain. Rather go and bob on man. Yeah. Gucci gang.
Perfect grades. No school can be truly perfect. So I'm about to meet with a man that knows so much about the grades and give me an insider information. For his own safety, his face, his voice, everything's gonna be blurred and distorted. So what do you do here at St. Bernard's?
Well, I'm the exams officer here at St. Bernard's during summer, but for the rest of the year, don't really do much, to be honest.
Okay, but what do you really do here at St. Bernard's?
Well, I just try to make the grades better. Yeah, whatever it takes.
Oh, so that's what those prices there are for?
So, these are to buy test answers. Maths, £40, high demand, everyone wants it. Chemistry, £20. Physics, £8. English, 50p. Nobody really cares about English. These papers in my hand, Ms. Zardef hasn't marked since 2018. Hurry up!
What was your biggest job?
So there's this one girl. 7 out of 90 on her physics. Let's think about the statistics here. 15 multiple choice questions on that paper. And she still got 7. Are you mad? She had to pay me thousands of pounds just to improve her grade by one. One grade.
Listen, Pat, I know who you are. I know you're inspecting the school. Yeah. I've got something big that's going to dig deep into this school. I've got something big that's going to dig deep into this school.
Sounds good. Show me.
Right, I've summoned you all to this meeting today, and I've got a few things to say. Firstly, you will use this. You will use this teacher.
Oh, that's literally dead.
I've got a bomb!
Whoa!
I've got a bomb, so hush. Fletcher, and speak up. What have you got to say about yourself? I've got a bomb!
Oh, I'm a terrible singer!
But, let's go and spill.
You know, I've just been marking on tests.
That's it, just marking, yeah?
Do you watch basketball?
You watch some basketball on your computer, yeah?
Nah.
Sure, is that it? Is it just basketball?
Nah. I like watching YouTube videos on basketball.
Good in? How's that word been?
Oh, very funny.
Anything to say for yourself?
No, I'm pretty accomplished.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm quite sure. I'm a great teacher, but I'm going to retire next year!
Listen, guys. You're a sweet lady.
I feel a bit bad.
You can go, you're a bit irrelevant. Evans, you teach Japanese, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You don't look very Japanese. There's nothing Japanese about you. What's your interest there?
I love the culture.
Are you sure it's just the culture?
Yeah.
Is it not anime?
No, nothing.
You
like
and your
that.
Students, because I believe you're just all interested in anime. You're a bit obsessed with anime.
No, they love the culture.
Nah, shush.
What have you got?
What have you got to say? So I've got a lot of things to say. A lot. I got a bomb!
I've already seen a lot in this school, so hopefully the canteen surprises me and is actually good.
Oh my goodness!
Back off, Carmel!
Oh my goodness! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Nice to meet all of you. Anyway, time to check out the canteen.
Get a tray! Get a tray! Wait, I'll carry a donut for you. Come on!
Guys, that's enough. I'm alright. I have everything I need.
We made you a special pizza just for you. You didn't have any money in your account, but we wrote your name on the paper, so make sure your mum tops it up tomorrow. Is that okay?
Thanks. This tastes like cardboard. What the fuck is this? What is this? Someone's peed on the floor. What is this meal? The fish is still alive. It's still swimming. What is this? You call this a f***ing meal? This is not a meal. Kids in Kenya wouldn't eat that sh**.
How's it going?
You know, it's been going great.
Oh, she's a gold digger. Way over time. That digs on me.
I know it's cheap, but I knew it's like 100% real. It's crazy. Oh, it's not working. This one's an easy one. I need new chairs for Kazaki.
Girls, I've lost my Rolex. Have you guys seen it anywhere?
I can tell by your charm and your arm, but I'm looking for the one. Have you seen her? You're late.
I'm sorry, miss. Can you just let this slide?
But then they got their friends. I put up in the bins. They all got a bin. We all went to den. And then I had to pay. If you f***ing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to f*** with Usher. Having a party without me. Shut up!
So what's your role here at St. Bernard's?
Well, my role is to just look after our St. Bernard's team. You know, make sure everyone's studying and they're studying.
Hey, Davies, your skirt is quite short.
Shut up!
It looks nice, though.
My little chickens, the noise level in this room is absolutely abysmal.
What do you think of the community
oh,
here?
Oh no! Can you hear that? There's another fight going on. City as well.
What's that noise? Oh my god! I don't worry, guys. I'll get you out.
Excuse me. What do you mean?
What's a fight club? What's a fight club? Why the? What's a burn book?
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Mr. Collins, why doing cricket during maths lessons?
Well, if I was head of maths...
Oh, shut up! On top of that, why is Mr. Cooler leaving for Casio?
Does that mean the job's
not... No, stop. Oh, we need teachers. Why is Dr. Goldring making
Mars bars?
Why does the Park have a bomb?
Mr. Kazapin, can I have a word with you?
Yeah, take a seat. Right, all like tour of the school. How'd you find it?
If I'm being honest, sir, this is probably one of the worst schools I've ever been to. The canteen, some people, raw fish. There was a monster, there was a child about to get deep fried in the canteen, sir. Can you believe that?
No.
Have you been overseeing that, sir?
I've been trying.
In the maths department, you took your teachers out and played cricket with them while these poor year sevens were doing the exam. They started cheating, all of them on their phones. Oh, you need to get this place in shape, sir.
I know we're struggling, but the teachers here, they really care about their students. They love and nurture them. Our mission statement, read it. Every single one of you here is important. We love every single one of them. So please don't expose us.
You know what? I won't tell.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right?
I appreciate
everything that I've seen here is going to stay.
Thank you. You got a reputation.
But to be honest, I'm going to tell everyone.
Good luck, everyone. Take care. You'll see me again. Take care.